Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. My name is Husna Kayaga, the Muslim ambivert, and I am here to teach you how to say the salutation in Islam and its meaning. So the salutation is like, the salutation is not just greeting, it is also wishing peace to the person you're greeting. It is Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Assalamu alaikum means peace be upon you, wa rahmatullahi and mercy of Allah wa barakatuhu and his blessing. So anytime you find a fellow Muslim, consider saying Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh instead of just saying hello or hi, because you're not just greeting them, but you're also praying for them. Assalamu alaikum.